Oh, welcome back, everybody. Hey, let's join the slime tour in Brandon, Manitoba.
Did you know that Brandon was once one of the horse capitals of Canada? A badge that they wear with pride. And in fact, Brandon loves horses so much, we decided to call this game
Brandon
Aqua, giddy up.
Howdy. Did you know that the World Wrestling Federation used to be a pretty big deal here in Brandon? But between you and me, when you got this many horses around, you got to find something new to do with them. But you didn't hear that from me. Body slam 5 horses and then go see Christian.
Toodles!
The local government put an end to rustling by introducing branding. See, that ensures that your horses stay yours. But first, you gotta make sure the skin is clear. So, break all the zits on the horse's behind, then brand them, and then scurry on under the farm fence so you don't get kicked. We horses do not like the hot iron.
You've got to keep track of your horses here in Brandon. So use the super soakers to push your paperwork. Meanwhile, your horses have been stolen. So hop 6-6 to the finish.
Okay, let's find out who our cowpokes are today.
I'm Terrible Threat and I'm going to kick some butt.
I'm Anxious AJ and this game is as good as mine. I'm Disgusting Dust and I'm going to take this one home.
Oh, I love horses. Aren't they so cute? Yes, they are. All right, you've seen the teams. Now it's time to vote. If you choose right, I'm going to give you 35 horsey-horsey points. If you choose wrong, I'm going to give you no horsey-horsey points, okay? And while you're voting, let's see what they're playing for.
For our Slime Tour winner from Samsung, the Maxima 105 XL camera. Take great pictures easily with autofocus, red-eye reduction, and fuzzy logic intelligence mode, as well as 38 to 105-millimeter zoom. Get quality. Get Samsung. Our runners-up take home another Swatch innovation in time, the Swatch Beat. This watch uses internet time, millennium countdown, alarm, stopwatch, and second time zone. Live to a new beat with a new 3 Swatch Beats.
All right, our galloping contestants have chosen. Let's see what they chose. Red chose orange, and green and blue both chose purple. Sean, we're going back to see who's right.
Okay, here we go. On your mark, get set, giddy up. And they are off. They've got to go to the wrestling ring. Uh-oh, and purple is down. Purple is down. Before in my life, they're gonna burst the purple. They are all the way together. All the way together. All the way together. That's right. On to the next. Mom and the zins on the horse's butt. This is disgusting.
That's the way to gallop indeed on your Hop 66. Congratulations to Orange. Now, who chose Orange on the floor? Let's see. Well, Blue and Green didn't choose Orange. I'm sorry, no points go to you. But guess what? Red chose Orange. 35 points are going to you, and you needed it. That's right. According to our final round, here are the standings. Blue's got 70 points for second place now. Green's got 20 bringing up the rear, and Red is taking the lead with 85 points. Hey, we got a close game. Don't go away. More message games are coming up right after this. Yes! Oh, yes, they are. Yeah.